The removal of Robert Mugabe was, it's an event, the process of reconciliation, democratization, and strengthening the institutions of power must start now.